just arrived at the center of Montevideo, Plaza Independencia. So far I really like it, it's really green and obviously sunny. Okay, I'm buying some sun cream.
Sobre la verde, te daría más caro.
476.
Okay, con tarjeta? 476 is around...
$11, $12.
Oh wow, it's very expensive.
Yes, and it's the cheapest one.
Oh wow, so the cheapest cream is $11. Okay, so I just changed 40 euros and I got 1,900 pesos of Uruguay. We are in the old center of Uruguay and I just got this juice, coffee with ice cream and a very shitty tortilla with guacamole which tastes like lemon, so I'm not eating that. And the bill came to 610. Very, very expensive here. I didn't expect it to be that expensive. These are the streets of Uruguay, are empty. We've seen maybe 10 people in the last hour walking past. But still there is a shop open. Empanada, with some empanadas. Just ask the student.
I think they don't have.
What, they don't have?
Empanadas.
Pardon, ¿qué es esto?
¿Cómo?
¿Qué es?
Con bizcocho.
¿Con qué? Ah, no, 20?
Mm-hmm.
20.
Muy bien, gracias.
Let's go and get some water from the only shop we found.
What is it?
Mas? Okay. Gracias. Gracias. Adios. See how the Uruguayan public transport works. So the bus ride is costing us 50, which is around 1 euro. Hola.
Whoa.
Welcome to Montevideo Beach. Not exactly a paradise, but something we can handle, I guess, for today. Not really much to eat around here.
I mean,
there's a China house there. In this area there was no food, so we are going to go to a place which is in the marina and has some food. So, some local chivitos. I ordered the light version because all of them seem to have all sorts of meat. So this one has some meat, onion, pepper, and mozzarella cheese, and the rest I can't really tell. And then a huge portion of rice, of course, classically, and all that just for 400 pesos. I'm not quite sure how you're supposed to eat this.
Yeah.
It's like a burger, but with a different kind of meat.
Yeah.
You definitely need the tissue. It's really nice. The fries top it up. Mm. Beautiful sunset in Montevideo.
I have so many pictures of the same sunset.
Beautiful. The beach was full, so we came here, and it's worth it, I think. In the beginning. These are my new friends.
The sun,
We are being told that Punta del Este is a good place to go.
It's beautiful. Let me see if I can show you.
Wow. Found some entertainment in the center of Montevideo. Apparently, I've been told that it's been here for 30 years the same. So this might be the most dangerous thing to do here.
Dame cuatro.
Okay, so we are getting 4 tickets and we are gonna go on this one, and I'm not sure this or that. I'm scared. I'm scared. This is my partner in crime. Okay, we have to, so basically we have to hold on to this, and yeah, you have to wear your mask on this ride, which is crazy.
Você partiu meu coração.
Let's see if we survive this.
This is music from Uruguay.
Okay. Music from Uruguay.